song's about religious trauma.
Second guess the looks that I touched for you.